won the Great Appalachian Sweepstakes, and this wonderful prize is yours.
The Great Appalachian Sweepstakes is not responsible for paying the requirement.
for me. How thoughtful. Now, let's see. Doesn't appear to be a virus. You know what? I can use a new virus. You see? Told you that gal was smart. Like I said, can't rebuild the raiders with sports crawling all over the place. Plus, it's not like I'm risking my life here. Always a bonus. So, looks like you got yourself a deal. I'll just take that little uplink off your hands. Abby included instructions on how to install it. Not like I need them. So, you're off the hook there. I guess all you have to do is make it back to her bunker for the next steps. You hear that, Madigan? It's mission accomplished after all.
You're confirming you upgraded the Scorch detectors and got Rose to cooperate with the uplink. Pretty impressive accomplishment. Not that I can confirm it. Next on the list, the Scorch Detection Network. That'll link these all together, right? First step is cake. Look in my desk for a holotape labeled Master. It's got everything you're gonna need to get this done. Then, you're heading to the old armory in Harper's Ferry. You'll need to install the program called Armory Access on the main entrance terminal to get it out. Once it's been uploaded and installed, I've got another recording set up for you, so make sure you're safe enough to hear it. We fled from Harper's after a Scorch Beast attack, so who knows what lives there now. Be careful.
Ugh. Fire!
Scenario 2. Semi-ideal. You made it! And maybe Harper's Ferry is not the nasty Scorch Beast nest I assumed it was. Now that you're in, you need to get to Raleigh's terminal and use that master holotape to download his routing schematics. We need them to set up the communication network for the uplinks and tie everything together. Bad news is, Raleigh fortified the armory to protect our research against the Brotherhood of Steel after they stopped playing nice. There's no outside access to the security we wired up there, for safety purposes, so you may need to dodge a few turrets. So, if all goes well, you'll be hearing from me soon enough.
think it's time we claim the armory as our own territory. I'll need to get Eddie and Neeridge to help out with some security measures. Survivors are gonna hate it, but we gotta protect our own, especially against the damn Brotherhood.
Okay. Hopefully, my network predictions were successful, and you're legitimately triggering this next message. If not, I guess I'm speaking to no one, and none of this is going to matter. But I digress. You want to find Senator Sam Blackwell's terminal and use the master holotape to download the files we need. It should be fun, since you get to visit the one and only Charleston Capitol building. Still intact, last I saw. Then, find the nearest relay tower, upload all that hard-earned data. Piece of cake, right? Recording.